learned from sources that both husband and wife have been brutally murdered.
People just don't get killed randomly, baby.
You don't know that.
Yeah, I do. It's called karma. You get what you got coming to you.
I am not helping anybody, and I'm not getting better. I am actually scared.
And what are you scared of?
Every damn thing. Jaden, why do you insist on these games? We have a situation. We need you.
She just barged in yelling for help.
Call an ambulance.
No! No doctors, no cops. He'll find me that way.
I'm Cherry Redvine. My boyfriend Billy calls me Blossom. And I got lots of reasons to be here.
Cherry's staying with us for a week, and then I'm taking her to the bus station.
The girl from the shelter.
Cherry Redvine.
What?
I've heard so many things.
Good things, I hope.
You're late.
Got a new client.
You have such a beautiful family.
I think she's having a rough time.
I'm in a bad place.
I think my help might be the bump she needs to rise above it.
You're the only one who cares.
And who did that to her face? Do you think that's a good influence for our kids to be around?
You have to learn to trust people and see their good sides.
Hey!
I was seeing somebody else.
I put this entire family on my back. How could you?
She was manipulating you.
Don't scream.
You tell Cherry. Billy says hello.
I'll kill you.
Good!
Tell your family goodbye.